Here we go again, Mafia. Number two, a friend of ours. Vito Scaletta, back in the action.
Who the hell is that?
Somebody's at the door. Let me put something on, so I don't look like I'm not ready.
Hey, Vito.
Oh.
Long time no see.
Sure. Long time. What do you want, Henry?
A drink. Let's take my car.
A drink? What if I don't drink? Okay, tell me about
your
car.
Well, I guess you know Clemente's dead, along with everybody else. Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this. And I'm worried that he's going to want to take out what's left of the family.
And I should care about this, why?
Well, yeah, look, about you going away, I'm sorry for what Clemente did to you. But he got what was coming to him, right? I don't give a rat's ass about that old bastard. Matter of fact, I work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought maybe you think you could put in a good word for me.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Me and Joe can vouch for you.
Thanks, Vito. I owe you one.
Let's hope it's not a trap.
So
you never know with these mafia.
How's life?
You mean before or after half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Got no idea what you're talking about.
That's funny, because a buddy of Joe's got popped in the parking lot that day. So I just figured you two in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name? Mikey, Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, that's the kid. Get a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse.
Yeah, I heard about that.
So you sure you weren't there that day?
No. Nope.
Positive.
Let's put it this way. Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm saying.
You know what? It don't matter anymore.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Well, do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Copy that.
Next time, get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I saw you two pricks from a mile away.
You know what? Can we please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
Well,
you ever get the feeling you'd be better off in a different line of work?
To be honest with you, not really. This is what I am. What I'm good at.
Yeah. And I guess it pays a hell of a lot better than being a fucking taxi driver.
I was thinking about skipping town after that business at the hotel. But where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do? That's why I came to see you.
So I was your last resort, huh? Thanks. Enough or nothing. How come you came to see me and not Joe?
Look, Joe's solid. But I wouldn't exactly want him speaking on my behalf. You know what I mean?
Okay, well, let's do the talking now.
Hey, Vito.
You got that money for me?
Always keep my word, don't I? Here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Thanks. Where's Joe?
He was here before, but then he left. Looked pissed off. Though lately, he always looks pissed off.
Yeah, can you blame him? Listen, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, what, is it important? I'm busy with Vinci right now. He's planning to make a move on us, and we don't know how or why. I gotta sort this shit out.
Yeah, well, I think it's worth hearing me out.
All right, go ahead, but make it quick.
All right. A guy I know who worked for Clemente called me. He's worried. He's not sure if we'll be going after the rest of Clemente's guys or not.
Oh, that's good. As far as I know, the boss ain't planning nothing at this point, unless they try something stupid.
Okay, well, this guy also asked me if he could come work for us.
Yeah? Who is it? What, is he a friend of yours?
I did a few jobs with him for Clemente. Really knows his shit.
Okay, tell him to stop by.
Well, he's here right now.
He is? All right, go get him then.
Eddie, this is Henry Tomasino. Henry, this is Eddie Scarpa.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Scarpa.
Don't call me Mr. Scarpa. My friends call me Eddie. Take a seat, Henry. So, Vito tells me you want to join up with us.
Yeah, I'm out of work right now. And I don't want to make a big deal out of what happened.
Now that's good thinking. Tell me something first, Henry. Were Clemente and Vinci planning anything against our organization?
Okay. I usually keep my nose out of things like that. But I was with Luca Garino once at Leo Galanti's place, and Luca was going on and on about Falcone being involved in some dirty business and that something should be done about it. I think he was trying to turn Vinci against you.
That bastard. I'll bet he was talking about drugs all the while he's dealing them himself. He knows that Vinci is totally against us. Yeah, probably fooled the old man good. So that's why he's planning to move on us. No, we gotta hit him first.
Again?
Hey, if we don't act, Frank will. First, we gotta get rid of Galante. Without him, Frank's fucked.
Leo?
I wanted to keep you out of it, but I didn't have anybody else who could pull off a job like this. Now I'm thinking this could be the perfect opportunity for Henry here to prove himself. What do you say, Henry? You up for it?
If it means I'm in when the job's done, sure.
Exactly. Take care of Leo. And what about you, Vito? I'd feel a lot better if you went with Henry to make sure everything goes smooth. And I don't mean you gotta whack the guy. Just drive there, wait until it's done, and drive back. But if it don't feel right, I can ask somebody else instead. What do you say?
Sorry, Eddie, I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the can.
Yeah, I understand. Well, it looks like you gotta take care of this yourself, Henry. You can hire some help if you want, but you gotta do this so nobody suspects it was us. Leo lives in Highbrook.
Got it. Don't worry. It'll be done today.
Okay. You better get going then.
See you later, Eddie.
It's a good thing you brought him here. Even if he screws up, nobody'll know it was us.
I don't think Henry's gonna screw it up.
That's good. Well, Vito, I got nothing else for you today, but drop by tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. I'll see you later, Eddie.
See ya.
See ya. $3,000 back in the bank. Oh, yeah.
Always a pleasure, Mr. Scaletta.
Let's hope it ends. Don't gonna... Good app. What's happening? Alright, let's pick up a car. Looks like we have a timer. For whatever thing, let's hope it's not gonna be too late for us. Oh, we can warn our friend, I think. Maybe, I don't know. I haven't registered assignment. But let's see how it gonna goes. Come on, car. Come on. Half a time gone. Now we need to do a couple of wiggle turns. I don't think we're gonna make it. I think. But I can't confirm because the time is passing by very quickly. Come on, car. Come on, Houston. Oh, that was close. I missed the door now. I'm here. No, what the hell? I was there. I was literally there, man. Okay,
goodbye,
well,
Mr.
Now we're not gonna lockpick the car, we're just gonna smash the door. to be honest, if I wouldn't miss the stupid door at the mansion, we would be there in no time, very easily. Okay, come on, car. This time, perfect driving. Take quiet turns so we don't lose the speed, which we maybe did already, but let's roll with it. Dun, 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 dun. What a suspense into music, huh? Oof. That was close. And step on it. Yeah, and go away. It's got the corners. That was slightly unfortunate. But I think you're gonna make it now. Easy. Let's take this shortcut. And now be careful with the door. Or with the gate, I should say. Yep. We kind of... Oh, don't tell me. Seriously? Come on. I'm here.
Leo? Leo, you here? How the hell did you get in here? Get out of here. Oh, shove this gun up
your... Leo, put it away. It's me, Vito.
Vito? What the hell are you doing here? You could have called.
Leo, there's no time to talk. You gotta get out of here. Quick, they're after you.
What? Come upstairs, Vito. My feet are getting cold. You want a drink?
Oh, I want a drink. What the fuck is wrong with
you? Okay, so what's happening?
Look, Falcone wants you dead. The guys are on their way. You gotta get out of here.
Why the hell would I do that?
Look, Falcone heard Vinci's planning to make a move on him because Clemente lied and said he was in a dope business.
Lied? Vito. Carlo Falcone is in the dope business. Everybody knows that. Clemente tried to muscle his way into the business, so Falcone got rid of him. Now he wants to get rid of us, too, before we make a move on him.
How do you know all this?
I got my sources. Why did you come here again?
Why? What are you getting senile on me? Because they're gonna kill you. Stop talking, for Christ's sake. Get dressed and let's go.
Why don't we just get rid of whoever Carlo sent to whack me? We got the advantage. They don't know we're expecting them.
I can't do that. I know the guy. I'm actually the one who got him the job.
You hired your friend to whack me?
No, not exactly. Look, I don't have time to explain. He's gonna be here any minute.
Okay, wait here. I'll get dressed.
Shit, too late. They're here. Oh, shit. Henry can't see me here. We gotta hide. Quick, before he comes up here.
Okay, where are we hiding? And we go this way? Nope. Nope.
Vito, what the hell are you doing here?
All right, take it easy, Henry. Put the gun down and send the guys away. I'm gonna explain everything.
Boys, wait for me outside. If I don't come out in a few minutes, come looking for me. Take a seat. What the hell is going on here?
Look, Henry, Leo's a friend of mine, all right? He helped me out when I was in prison. He pretty much saved my life. And he's the reason I got made. Look, I didn't know he was gonna put a contract out on him. I had to warn him. You gotta understand.
Yeah, but you gotta understand that I can't afford to screw this up. If I let Leo go, Falcone will think I fucked him on purpose and I'll have me killed.
Damn it, Henry. I'm your friend here. I do the same thing for you and you know it.
This has nothing to do with friendship, Vito. This is business. And if I screw up, I'm done. I can't let him go. I took a contract and I gotta finish the job. If you don't want to watch, you can leave. And don't worry about me. I won't tell anybody you were here.
Look, Leo told me that all of this is because Falcone's into drugs. He's breaking the rules and he wants to get rid of anybody who knows about it.
So what? The only people who aren't breaking those rules are Frank Vinci and Leo here. And those aren't the people who pay me.
Vito, thanks for everything. But leave us now. I've had a long, good life. And it's not worth risking your neck to buy an old man a few more years.
No, Leo. There's gotta be a way.
Vito. Go.
Sorry, Vito. I won't tell anybody you were here. Just make sure nobody sees you leave. You owe me big for this one, pal.
What?
Hey, kid.
Leo.
You want a drink?
What the hell happened?
Your friend and I made a deal. I'm gonna disappear. There's nothing left for me in this town anyway since my wife passed. And I was planning to retire someplace warm anyway. Well, first, let's get out of here before your friend changes his mind.
Okay. I assume we're gonna go this way. Somebody there? No. Let's pick this car. It looks more snazzy.
Okay, Vito. Now get me over to the train station if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
So you're gonna go there in the PJs?
Damn right I am.
Whoa, this car is awful.
I'd rather be alive in the jandals, dead in a three-piece suit.
You, gonna tell Frank what happened?
Sure I am. But don't worry, I ain't gonna mention your name. You don't have enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Lee. You know, this whole thing got complicated real fast, you know?
Of course it did, Peter. What did you expect? You swear the oath, you put on a fancy suit, and then it's one big party? Carlo's always been the shady bastard. Even for guys in this business. I've been warning Frank about him for years.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna disappear. Let things run their course. I'm gonna take the first train to Lost Heaven. Make a few phone calls, settle my affairs. Then I'm gonna head for the airport. I'm gonna go someplace warm. Start tomorrow, I'm gonna be sitting on a beach somewhere. Sipping one of them fruity drinks with the umbrella. One thing's for sure. Carlo wants me dead. And standing around here is like buying a one-way ticket to the morgue. All right, here it is. Thanks for everything, Vito. Just promise me that you're never going to be as stupid as you were today. Risking your neck like this just to buy an old man a few more years.
Slicker.
Enjoy your vacation, old man.
Huh. All right, buddy. I'll see you later. Thanks for the car. And we're gonna fly home. Because they always get us out of the bed. And we can't relax long enough. Let's go to the house. Let's go to the house. Let's go to the house. Oh, that was super close. Well, I took something off the wheel. Dream, finished.
Frankie, what are you doing here?
Vito, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Oh, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, what?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does He hit you.
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito! Please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen. Hey, hey. When you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito. But please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
Oh, it's still gonna be sense with gun by his face. Okay, we need to pick something with the roof because it's raining. This car. Still a little bit loud, but still pretty good to drive and fast. All right, Eric, you're gonna get up your feet again and be nice to your wife. She's my sister. You slick bastard. And up the door. Kind of don't know where to go, but resume here. Hello.
Eric, what the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, asshole. I'll teach you to hit a woman.
Okay. Oh no.
Consider this a warning. You touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. All right?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Cool. Job done. Our sister's gonna be happy again. Which I don't know how she could be happy with this idiot. Because he's probably not gonna be making it easy for both of them. What's idiot? Always idiot. That's how I can see it. Did what? Alrighty. Hey, we're back home again. Get off the rain, we need to get home. Phone again? Why do people keep calling?
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Well, I'm your brother, Frankie. Well, is what it is. Let's take some rest. What is this?
Torch the place! Do it! Now!
Burn!
You dago cunt! Burn!
Who are you guys?
Fuck!
Nope. Whoa, I lost 14 grand. What the hell? What the hell happened? What am I supposed to do?
Torch the place! Do it! Now!
Burn!
You am I like running away or?
Burn!
What am I doing?
My house! Fuck!
They're shooting at me. Oh wait, I need to go somewhere else. Car people, where are the cars? Okay, looks like we're gonna run on the main road. Car, mean, where are the cars now? So confused. I'm not gonna run all the way there. Where are the cars? God damn it. There's one. Yep.
Get the fuck out.
Yep.
Run!
Yeah, run, dude. To your disadvantage, I need a car, so... And I couldn't find anything else. So we're gonna use this old crappy track to get back very neatly. There's literally no cars anywhere. What's happening? There is more cars. Probably not gonna change it anyway, it's a little bit of a waste of time. But it would be nice to have something a little bit faster than this. What the hell was this, like, ambush? Like, me at home and they're gonna burn my house. What is this all about? What the hell happened? Who did this? Who's behind it?
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle. Copy that.
Ooh. Luckily, they are so terrible that they didn't even exit, and I'm going. All right, I think we go to Joey. Joey, pal, they burned my house. I love you, darling. Now, Joey, you need to help. I need some clothes and stuff.
Come on, Joe, don't tell me you're not home. Let's go. You better not be passed out. Come on!
All your horses. I'm coming.
What, were you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
What the hell? You change your place a lot.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself.
Yeah, I can tell.
So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about them? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch. So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the Micks right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you wanna go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
All right, then we're gonna get dressed up in the next episode. Get properly ready. Get some stuff. Yeah, and get our revenge on our burned house with those fools who burned it down. And I hope you guys did like it. I'm having a blast, as always. Let me know down in the comments what did you like the most. And if you want to see more, please subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next episode, because this one has been wrapped.